Q9. What is political attitude? Discuss the factors that shape political attitude and how media influences political attitude of public. GS2. Answer. A political attitude is simply the way we think or feel about our government and related social and economic issues. It defines our like or dislike for a political person, party, or ideology. X. The person with liberal political attitude supports basic ideas of liberty, equality, and democracy, but want reforms in the system, albeit not in extreme/violent manner, but through constitutional/legal means. A person's political attitude is shaped not by any single, but complex combination of factors. Factors that shape political attitude. 1. Religion shapes a person's moral attitude. Moral attitude will predict political attitude. X. People who believe the religion very seriously may support a party or a person belonging to the same religion too. Age. In general, older people will be more conservative. Young people will be more liberal/radical. 3. Economic status. Poor will align towards communist/socialist ideology. He'll vote for a party promising to get food, fertilizer, and kerosene subsidy. Rich will align towards right-wing, free market, capitalism. 4. Residents. People belonging to a particular region will support a party that particularly promises something to the region or people of that region. This can be observed in the states where local parties dominate in assembly elections. 5. Family. Children more likely to espouse the political ideology of their parents. 6. Race. If a race feels they're deprived of opportunities because of other races, then more likely to lean towards a party offering radical solutions against other races, e.g. German variants joining Nazi party. 7. Gendered. Females more likely to lean towards liberal ideology. 8. Education. School syllabus plays an important role. The Chinese may find Indian democracy as repulsive, because he has been taught that Mao's communist ideology is best. Media's role in shaping political attitudes. 1. Many people rely on the media as a source of information without even thinking whether it is true or not. Citizens learn about politics and government primarily from television and newspapers. 2. Media outlets can influence voters not only through the slant of a particular report, but also merely by choosing which stories to cover. 3. The media has a huge impact in shaping the public opinion of the masses. They can form or modify the public opinion in different ways depending on what is the objective. 4. The candidates that can pay for more TV and media exposure have more influence on public opinion and thus can receive more votes. X. Social media has played a big role in America's presence.